Is it allowed to do the Hajj for others? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yes, it is allowed to do the Hajj for other people. But we have to understand something. Who has the financial power? Who has the physical power? They are asking somebody else to make a Hajj. So that Hajj is not accepted and the niyyah is not accepted at all. If they have the power of a financial and the physical power, they are capable to do that. It is obligated for them to go to Hajj. But in the case of someone who has a serious illness and who has a financial problems and they are unable to go to the Hajj, so it is... So the other can go to Hajj with the niyyah to send the reward to the one who doesn't, he is not able to go to the Hajj. Now also this is called the Hajj Badal. Hajj like Badal means like a replacement of somebody's Hajj. And also you can do a Hajj on for the one, your deceased father or the deceased mother who has not completed their fard, you can send the reward to them with the niyyah that, oh ya Allah, I'm going to the Hajj, please give my Hajj reward to them also. So you get a reward for yourself and also reward to the one for your father passed away or your mother passed away. And someone who is like an extremely sick, is totally cannot get out of the bed, it is also allowed to do the Hajj for them also. And if someone who does not have a financial problem, also the Hajj can be done on their behalf, but at least those people who cannot go to Hajj.